The last contestant of the day may be the strongest spirit of all.
My name is Micah Johnson, and I'm the next American Idol. I've loved to sing ever since I came out of my mom. My mom would be at church, and she said that the music would start, and her stomach would start moving while I was inside. So I've loved music all my life. I recently got my tonsils removed, and the doctor that did my tonsils hit some nerves and left me talking with a speech impediment. When they were taking out my tonsils, it's normally supposed to be like a 45-minute procedure, and they told me that it took about an hour and a half to actually pull out my tonsils because they were so big. So that was where hitting the nerves came into play. It's 1 in 100,000. Happened to. I go to a speech therapist, and it's been helping. If I got a golden ticket, it would bring a smile to my face, and it would just prove to me that despite the obstacles, I can still do anything.
I've actually had nerve damage myself, and I thought it was never gonna go away. It was in my arm. And I'm just wondering, did they give you hope about it going away?
They said once it healed that this was pretty much what I was stuck with. I do go see a speech therapist, so it's been helping.
So can you sing? Should you be here singing now?
I feel like that I can be an inspiration for somebody else. There are people that have been inspirations for me, so why give up?
Exactly. What are you gonna sing tonight?
Gonna sing Chicken Fried by the Zac Brown Band.
Hey, hello, hello. We know that song.
Let's hear it.
All right.
Well, I was raised up beneath the shade of a Georgia pine, and that's home, you know, sweet tea, pecan pie, homemade wine, where the peaches grow. And my house, it ain't much to talk about, but it's filled with love and grown in southern ground.
Yeah.
And a little bit of chicken fried. A cold beer on a Friday night, a pair of jeans that fit just right, and the radio up. I like to see the sun arise, see the love in my woman's eyes, feel the touch of a precious child, and know a mother's love.
Yeah.
I mean, this is the biggest fake out I think I've ever had.
That's amazing.
Dude, we were leaning in because we couldn't even hear you speak, and then you open up your mouth and you sing like a bird. What is going on here?
Just sing all the time.
As soon as you start singing, you transform into like a beautiful voice. Absolutely, without a doubt, in my opinion, ready for the competition.
Gosh, it was beautiful.
It was your spirit. It was you there. And I was moved by your story. But even if you didn't have that story, I still would have been moved by your voice and the fact that you put it all into that song.
And a little bit of chicken fried.
Yeah, a little chicken fried.
You know what I mean?
I've been eating all day, so I'm really hungry.
Exactly. So should we vote?
Absolutely.
Okay. One, two, three.
Yes! Welcome to Hollywood. Last one of the day in L.A., Long Beach area,
Congrats, my God.
Show and prove in Hollywood.
Yes.
Wow, that was crazy. What a thing.
That was awesome. Micah, there he is, man. Hey, good job. Congratulations.
Life as I know it is going to be different, and it feels really, really good.